Quadrant I, Spike 8. I'm reading the title up above. It says Spike H. I don't know what Spike H is, but apparently there are spikes A, B, C, D, E, F, and G. So, we're gonna look at all those other spikes then. What? This fucking alarm. Where am I? I have to get out of here! Oh my, can you s- Jesus fucking... No! Please! That alarm is so annoying! Yeah. Well, if it's so annoying and if you have complete self-awareness of it, then turn off the goddamn alarm! Jeez, I wonder is there's a way to turn it off, ... Oh yeah, that's a good question. Okay. Positively negative. Oh, what's this? Ah, finally! You're making me go insane. Stairwell of unreason. Okay, so we're gonna see what's down here. Okay, at least you could make it look like there's tiles there. You know I can't see tiles behind room names, right? So just don't let Meridian walk on the room name. Jesus Christ, on a stick. Spike factory. Ooh, I love factories. Flare tank. Okay, so there's multiple paths here to go. But I'm gonna go for a spike, okay? No, I'm not a spike. Stop! What's this trend with putting spikes on the other side of a room transition that you can't see, but you're falling directly straight onto? Okay, that's the worst trend I've ever imagined. I don't know who invents trends, but whoever does. Okay, you're fired. You're complete trash. This is not a space station. Okay, I get to walk on a room name again. I love walking on room names. Alright, thanks you for the... For the bullshit. Okay. I'll just go back all the way to here. It will be fine. I don't mind. Okay. Alright. What? Okay. I guess you're not supposed to go there then. Don't go there. It is a mistake. It is an honest mistake. Alright, let's see here. Oh no, I have to time this bullshit. It'll be fine. It'll be fine, we'll be fine. We'll get through. Two tile wide. Oh no, he didn't continue the spikes. It's this trend of not continuing spikes, that's bullshit. Oh, I don't get to go to the other side then. Alright. I need to look at the level stats. Oh yeah, 60 tickets. I can't remember for anything! And man, it's absolutely... God! Ooh. Alright, so here we have your standard... overworld. Yeah, you know, you could at least make it... Oh, hello! Hello! How nice it is to see you! Violet, do you know where the rest are? No, ... But you could find them! Always stay positive! You know, don't stay imaginary, don't stay real, don't stay irrational, don't stay rational, don't stay whole, don't stay negative, stay positive! Right you are! I'll be right here! Okay! Man, what the fuck? Are you serious? You're fucking... fucking pissing me off. Are you serious? How am I supposed to know the spikes there? That's fucking a giant load of bullshit. Oh my fucking. This is the worst level design I've ever seen before. Walking out room names, no indication of spikes in nearby adjacent rooms when falling. It's this whole overworld bullshit again. This idea was completely original. What, the participation trinkets idea? Yeah, that's totally original. You know, the only thing original is your self-awareness that it's not original. Oh wait, no, it's not! You know, the fucking... I hate this level. Alright, is there... We gotta complete the challenge. This was a wrong choice. So is there like zones or anything? This is... I am... Oh, there's a zone. There's a zone. There's a zone. There is a zone. We have zones, boys. Oh yeah, the standard falling section. Oh, walking on room names. Walking on room names. Ah, God, I hate walking on room names. That's just like this telltale sign of a shitty level designer, a lazy level designer. Oh boy. I don't like spikes underneath room names either. So, meh. Fade to real. Oh no, not this bullshit again. Not this bullshit again! Great, they reset too. There needs to be a checkpoint here. I hate this level. How do you fucking? Well, okay, this is absolute bullshit. It sucks dick. It sucks huge. Why do I even make myself play these levels? They're just pure pain. Like, I'm gonna have infinite amounts of stress thanks to these levels. Okay. We're gonna do what? There we go! Oh, thank you! Crazy conveyors! Ooh. I love the conveyors. Oh shit. I love not flipping. Fuck! It's fine. We're absolutely sure this will go as intended. Okay, never mind. That will not go as intended. WLRP. Wait, no, that's not. What is that? No, that's not an L. What? Okay, I don't. Oh fuck! I have to look at it sometime. Maybe while editing the video. Oh, well, I can't remember names. It was number 4. I managed to forget to finish redesigning it in my resource pack. Okay. No room name to walk on, at least. Why is there a conveyor here? I can walk to. It does seem to pop up a lot. A tribute. Inspired by a variation of motivation. I'll go right there. Okay. Alright. You know that naming the thing you stole the idea from it's not like immunity shield. They could just say, "Oh, okay, I copied it from another level." Isn't this a switchback? I don't play switchback. Switchback is the worst level ever. No, it's not. Well, actually, it is. I don't know. Almost a quarter past halfway. Painful predators. Alright, I have to do this for a stupid fucking trinket. But Okay, I'm falling apart, I'm disintegrating. My morale, my fifth psychic ideology is going completely down shitter. Thank you, my only hope of living is checkpoints. Oh no, these fucking bullshit signs. Final challenge, oh yes. I'll go right, thank you. Oh, you can't go there, okay. Oh, whatever. Alright, okay, time to do this bullshit again. Oh, great, I love the lack of checkpoints. And I have to cross these two fucking shitty ass rooms out again. Fine, I hate you! I hate this level! I hate the creator, Echo Light. What kind of name is Echo Light anyway? It's a shitty ass name. Okay, yeah, I'm assaulting the name now. Cause it's shitty. Like his level! It's a shitty! Good god! Why do you have to- Okay, thank you, Jesus Christ on a stick. Oh wait, you have to go there. You have to get the shake- What the fuck? Okay, walk out of room nice. I can't tell when- Okay, it's right here. Okay. Alright. Oh, that was bad. That was unfortunate. That was bad. Oh no, not just bullshit again. Okay, this idea was completely original. Oh, I have to be attached to the goddamn fucking checkpoint. Oh, don't slip off. Why would I ever slip? Oh, fuck. Oh, didn't know spy continuation. That's an original idea. What's up with the pot? There's an alarm at the beginning. I'll get out of room names again. You should rename this level to Walking Out of Room Names, because that's what it is. This is our space station. Yeah, this is fucking quadrant. I don't even get what quadrant one means. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, yeah. Spike has a right after a screen transition. That's original. And I don't have to. What's the point of the disappearing of halfway through enemies? No trinkets here. Okay, that was a. Oh no, not this three tile high bullshit. Follow the fuck. Okay, thank God. Oh my fuck. Ah, three tile high fucking bullshit. It's like these guys don't play test their levels for jack shit at all. I have been here before. Have I? No, I haven't. That looks simple. Okay. Chilled. Oh, okay. I have to go here now. Ah, shite. 9. Okay. We're gonna do 5 here. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Why did an arrow point through there? I don't. Okay, killer. Oh yeah, I haven't seen it before. Exhausted. Shoot. Alright, so anyway, we're gonna go out the legit way. No, hold on. There we go, right there, in this optional area. Oh yeah, there's a trinket here, I bet. Disappointing platforms over room batteries is shit, because bringing temporary glitches into one. You know. Like, look. Well, if he's going at fast speeds, you know, relativistic speeds. Do you want it that much? Well, good question, but I don't care for your psychology games, you know. And I got it anyway, so suck my dick. Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck! Okay, I'll suck to love with- Oh, no, not that, no, that is bad, that's unfortunate. Ah, shit. There we go! Actually, I didn't need to go do that exhausted section in. Okay, whatever. We're gonna go here, we're gonna do a skip. I don't like the platform. Safe spot, yeah, totally safe. Gravitational chamber. Pitfall! Alright, the rest of the commentary will consist of me raging and then reading the news. Aquamarine! Post results here! Explorers, II! Okay. I don't know how to get to there. Private quarters. Oh, spikes don't continue. This guy hates continuing spikes and not walking on roommates, apparently. That's all I can infer about these guys from their personalities. Almost to the end. There's an end. I want the trinket. Oh no, not. I have to do this bullshit. Okay. Alright, let's not be an idiot. Oh shit! I automatically assume that you shouldn't go there, but okay. And the spikes don't continue. They never continue. Never have, never will. Okay. We're gonna go here. Okay. Are you serious? I can't go back? What kind of bullshit is this? I can go back to the warp zone, but I can't. Okay, whatever. Grab trying to shred. Oh, there's a trinket. Okay, there. Okay, that's probably it. Alright, let's go back to the back. Back. RIP the Gravitron. No, RIP the Gravitron. I don't want to rip anything, okay? Oh, Jesus. There we go. I have the potential for anything. No, not really. You have the potential for showing your level design, and that's about it. Okay. Just walk into that spike there. Not protected by room boundaries. Okay, this level's completely unfair. This level sucks, dick. I can't sing for jack shit. I hate this level. Why are these disappearing platforms here? I really hate this level. Okay. Then the lack of checkpoints, I am out of time with the goddamn music. This is non-stop commentary right here. This will be the worst thing I've ever played. Oh my fucking god, I hate myself. I don't fucking like this fucking piece of ass shit. Oh my and stupid ass level. Bullshit. There we go! Now I'm happy again. Never mind, I'm not happy again. Why is checkpoint like that? I don't know! Well, I don't know any of the questions, things. Why there's so many, why don't the spectators anything? Why don't the Supreme platforms continue? Why are there warp tokens? Why are there warp tokens? Oh, what's this do? Need help on this room. No, I got this. Is that something you can, like, reset? Okay, well, hopefully pixel alignment doesn't screw me enough. DFN. Elver, why would you need help there? Okay, alright, more disappearing platform bullshit. A copy from the main game, but with more platforms, so it's completely worse. Fucking hell. I hate myself. I hate this level. Alright, we're gonna go. Oh, Gatland's going to Kitty. He doesn't like continuing things that go off screen. Oh, we're back here now. Oh, those spikes don't continue. Nothing continues. The only thing that continues is the shitty level design. That's the only thing he wanted to continue. Okay, we're gonna see what's here. Alright, over here. Alright, the two levels. That's fantastic. Construction zone. Oh no. Darkness. Do I wanna go there? Ooh. See what's here. Ah, there we go. Alright, we're gonna get all the trinkets, baby! Yay! Super close, ready to keep it up! No, fuck off. You can fuck right off. The spikes don't continue, by the way. Mission improbable. Yeah, it's improbable that this guy won't learn how to design good levels. It's improbable that I like this level. Oh, God. What's this do? Okay, that does nothing. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go around a glitchy way. This is my preferred method. Alright, let's see here. Only noobs can fail here. No, everyone fails here, because this is poor level design. Oh, great. Alright. Well, anyway. Yeah, there's lots of clipping errors. This guy likes clipping errors. He clips his errors. The final boss. The two levels. Construction zone. Oh, I have to do the entire thing over again. Thank you for already- SHIT! Why didn't the music reset? That's bullshit. But let me glitch into this. Yay! Let's go back now. Oh, we're not screwed on that one. Thank you for reading. Thanks to all of you. Alright, he just puts the checkpoints in the most inconvenient of places. Oh my fuck! That is some grade A bullshit right here. But your journey isn't over yet. Oh yeah, it sure isn't. Oh, never mind. They didn't register. Oh, I was supposed to go there! Okay. Help me! Don't worry, I'm rescuing you!